And now the news. In Washington, a gathering of 200,000 people appealing for stricter gun control laws in the wake of a spate of violent shootings throughout the country turned tragic when shots were fired into the crowd. Two people were killed and several wounded, including a 3-year-old child. At this moment, no suspects have been found. Police are investigating the source of the shots. Thank you.